Coming up next on Extreme Craft Challenge, we'll go back in time through the magic of dioramas. Stay tuned!
Extreme Craft Challenge! Yeah!
Hey, Boaz here, along with our two contestants, Chloë and Archie. Welcome to Extreme Craft Challenge.
Thanks.
Now, Chloë, you're a designer and you do all sorts of crafting.
Yeah, definitely. I'm a letterpress printer here in Portland. Mm-hmm. I also like to watercolor and knit. I'm pretty inspired by Oregon and Portland, so I do a lot of Pacific Northwest stuff.
Yeah. And Archie, you do a lot of letterpress and you make cards and postcards.
Yeah, I've got a little letterpress business and I make a bunch of postcards. A lot of them have to do with like kind of bicycles or themes that have to do with Portland, so yeah.
So are you guys history buffs?
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit. I mean, I listen to NPR. I don't know if that counts.
Well, your challenge today is to make a diorama of your favorite historical moment.
Oh, shoot.
Yay.
Yeah, okay, cool.
All right, but here's the catch.
Oh.
Your secret ingredient is classic school supplies.
Nice. This is going to be great. That's awesome.
When was the last time you guys made a diorama?
Third grade?
Yeah. All right, so it'll be a little bit of a blast in the past. Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah,
thanks.
And we're back. Did you guys learn anything while making these dioramas?
Yeah, I think I learned that I can still do it.
All right.
I can still do it like I was in third grade again. It was
awesome.
Awesome, yeah.
Archie, let's see what you got.
All right, for mine, I did the first Thanksgiving.
Wow.
Which is, it's featuring both Native Americans and the Pilgrims eating in peace, as is reportedly to have been done at the first Thanksgiving.
Right.
Some woodland creatures lying around, a cornucopia of crayons.
Uh-huh. So how did you decide on the first Thanksgiving?
I kind of was thinking about those really iconic moments in American history.
Did you have any flashbacks of third grade?
Yeah. I actually have a feeling that I did this exact same diorama when I was in third grade. Maybe just like a little bit more crude, you know? My skills have kind of improved a little bit, so.
All right, Chloë, what do you got?
All right, so I chose to do the suffragettes protesting at the White House for
right
to vote.
Yeah. What year was that?
That was in 1913.
Mm-hmm.
I studied women's history in college, so I knew I wanted to do something related to that. And I just was really inspired by how hard they worked hanging out in the cold, and some of them even were on hunger strikes.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is that like Susan B. Anthony or something? Or
well, somebody? You would think that. A lot of people think of her when they think of women's history, but actually it was Alice Paul in 1913 and 14
Whoa.
That went to the White
this is
House.
Great.
And
this is so educational.
Yeah.
How long did it take you?
Longer than I'd like to admit, I guess. Maybe 3 or 4 hours.
Wow.
Yeah.
So that's like, you know, a good amount of homework right there.
Definitely. Yeah.
Awesome. Great job, you guys.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
That was fun.
What is your favorite historical moment? I want you to comment below. Let me know. Make a diorama if you want. Either way, make sure to subscribe to the Digs channel so you don't miss an episode of, say it with me now,
Extreme Craft Challenge!
Yeah!